New at 6, the family of a well-known orthodontist in the metro is getting $22 million in a wrongful death lawsuit. Dr. Adam White died at what was then called the Durhampton Off-Road Park in 2019. A tree hit and killed him while he was riding a motorcycle there. Dr. White's family sued because groundskeepers were clearing trees in the area used by bikers. The park has since been rebranded as Georgia Off-Road Adventures.